Make sure when you're throwing the Berkeley Power Worm, you're not making this mistake. Berkeley Power Worms are fairly long in length, so make sure that you let the fish bite it a bit before you set the hook.